Hello, world.
Hi.
I'm sorry. Have we met?
My name is Daisy Ignis Phobis. I am a red fox. Genus Phobis. Species Phobis.
Phobis.
You can just call me Daisy.
Daisy, give me your answer, do.
Maybe you should call me Ignis.
Dingus.
No!
What if I just call you Div?
Oh, well, my name is...
What do you do, Div?
I make web applications with a variety of programming language known as a web platform.
Great! That's exactly what I wanted to talk about today.
Isn't that why you invited me here?
I did?
Yeah. So, what would you like to learn?
We can use this machine to randomly pick a web platform topic to discuss. I call it the W3C and say.
Ooh, I want to try.
HTML is a markup language for building web applications.
That's true. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. It helps you define the basic look and structure of your program with elements called tags. HTML tags often come in pairs called opening and closing tags.
HTML is a markup language for building web applications.
Excuse me?
I've already talked about HTML on the show. Spin it again.
HTML is a markup language for building web applications. HTML is a markup language for building.
Well, what else can we talk about?
I guess the next thing to discuss would be web browsers.
That doesn't sound interesting.
Without web browsers, you'd have no way to use the internet.
Go on.
A browser is a program you use to retrieve information from the World Wide Web and display it on your computer screen. You can tell a browser to retrieve a certain web page by entering a URL such as www.thehelloworldprogram.com. Then you can navigate to other pages by clicking on different links.
So a browser is a magic window into the information superhighway.
Well, there's nothing magic about them, but you've got the right idea.
How do I get one of these mystical web portals?
Again, they aren't magic. Browsers simply exchange information between computers on a fast interconnected network known as the World Wide Web.
Like I said, magic.
The major choices for web browsers are Chrome, Opera, Safari, Internet Explorer, and my personal favorite, Firefox.
Is there a browser called Amazing Robot for me?
No, but there are dozens of other browsers.
Not interested.
This is unique ID. I'm so smart. I know everything.
That sounds just like him.
Robots are superior.
I think we're done here.